When I shot this video, only a couple buildings in downtown Philadelphia were blue to represent the people who are putting their life on the line during this time of this virus. Now, mostly all the buildings at night downtown are blue. Thank you for what you are doing for all of us.